is going on YouTube? Blu-ray David here, and happy 4th of July to you guys, or Independence Day. As you can tell, I'm wearing my Captain America t-shirt. If you guys are wearing it too, good job. Okay, so I just wanted to say something for Lego. You know, like, in Ninjago, the TV series, we see the ninja's relatives, like the parents, for example, but we haven't seen all of them in their minifigure forms. I'm sorry, I'm looking at the other way. I'm trying to look at my camera here. I'm sorry, guys. But we have gotten some family members from the ninja. Like, you know, like Kai and Nia, like their parents. We officially got them for this year because, you know, they were the original masters of fire and water, which is cool. And, we have gotten Lloyd's relatives, Sensei Wu, his uncle, Sensei Garmadon, his dad, and Miyasako, his mother. As you can tell, I got these guys here, some of the relatives. I do want to get Miyasako, Kai Nia's parents. let's see, it has been confirmed. In this book, the LEGO Ninjago Character Encyclopedia Updated Extended Version, it has been confirmed that, what's the dude's name, head of Ninjago, Simon Lucas? If you remember him, he started joining Hero Factory around, 2011, and, in this book, it has been confirmed that he wants to make Jay's parents. Now, is this going to be both his foster parents and birth parents? Because, see, we all know Ed and Enya came first, and of course they're Jay's foster parents. I love those guys. They're cool. They're nice. Ed and Enya and Jay's birth parents. His father, Cliff Gordon, who is an actor for Starfarer. I was surprised myself. I don't know why you guys got upset with that, that it's been confirmed. And Jay's birth mother, who was the first elemental master of lightning. So we need to see that. Zane's relatives, his father, Dr. Julian, which passed, which it might have been confirmed from LEGO that Dr. Julian passed from old age. Because, you know, they brought him back. Like, in Season 2, they showed a flashback that they brought him back, and, you know, but if if Zane can use one of those time weapons to bring his father back, I mean, that's what they did for Kai's dad. He was dying, he was getting old, so they had to bring him back young, which I'm glad. Also, Zane's grandfather, the first Master of Ice. If they could just make him, that's okay. Of course, we already do got Echo Zane. I think this is where it's been leading up to. We saw him in Season 6, the Skybound series, where he's really old. I'm pretty sure he's the first Zane that was ever created. Because in Season 1, when Dr. Julian, like, there was a flashback when he tells Zane he's like the son he never had, because there's probably a reason for that, because I'm thinking, like, when he created Echo Zane in the first process, he was getting rusty, too old, and he shut down, and Dr. Julian had to come up with something, and he had to create Zane. So, yeah, this is something that us LEGO fans really want. Yeah, LEGO, if you're watching this, hopefully just please make these minifigures for us, because we want to complete, like, let's say, like, a family reunion minifigure collection, because, we're really into this stuff, and, yeah, so, I mean, Hey, I mean, Wu and Garmadon, they were the first for us to know, and then Lloyd came along, and this was crazy. I can't wait to get my new Ninjago book. I ordered it, I paid it with my own money, so. It's the old character encyclopedia, the very first book. Can't wait to get my hands on that book with the Lloyd minifig. Alright guys, I don't know if you can see that, but you guys know what to do. Like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and I don't know if it's been confirmed from me yet that I might do a YouTube exclusive today due to fireworks, because I know in the past few days they have been testing them. I don't know if tonight is the night, but I want to try to do something, because last summer I tried doing videos like that, but they were too long. But I'm going to have help. I'm going to have help with my friends if they can expand my time for YouTube, because I want to post longer videos, right? So stay tuned for that, alright? Alright guys, I'll see you in the next video. Thanks. Bye-bye. May the Lord be with you guys. Always love you guys. And enjoy the rest of your 4th of July.
Peace, America.